For Miss Jen and Derek, you won, both of you won Best Actor and Best Actress London 2014, and si Miss Jen won back-to-back 2014-2015. May pressure ba na if ever this year kayo ulit ang manalo? You look at the other competition.
No. I'm not looking at that. For me, I really want the film to do well. I'll be very, very happy if it finishes on the top three, I'll be honest with you. For me, that's the goal. But the most important thing is that we created a real-life, brilliant film. And from the reaction of our captain, Greg, he told me he really likes the film, so we delivered. So now it's just that sana it does well, sana panoorin, and if ever manalo ako ng Best Actor or generally Best Actress, that's just a bonus for me.
Walang expectation na nag-inap kahit na nung mga nakaraang taon. Gusto lang na, masaya na kami ng lalabas ng sinihan yung mga tao na ngumiti sila, sumaya sila, kinilig sila, umiyak sila kasabay namin. So, doon pa lang okay na kami doon. So, pag-blockbuster.
Derek, saan kayo nag-shoot nitong movie? Kasi parang iba yung set.
Saan?
Saan nag-shoot?
Yung open niya si Juve. Ayun. Kasi sa Spirit of the Week, So, siya talaga makakita yung... Ano kasi yung Juve, eh, parang kung imagine yung small account, tapos wala ka sa...
And explore nyo yung direct.
May nakita mo yung
lantern?
Yes. So, may hindi sa iyo. Pero makita mo naman yung parang just...
Marami kayong scenes na shinook doon, Derek.
Yung opening.
Last question po. How important is commitment for you? How important is commitment for you?
Commitment? Very important. That's where you really get to know what a person is made of. Trust, character, heart. It's all there, so it's a very, very important thing. If you show that you could be committed, I guess that's when you know that she's giving her a piece of food.
Kasi pag committed ka,
di
ba, binigay mo ng buo. So, kasama na lahat doon, yung trust, yung pagmamahal, yung, ano pa ba? So, tama. Doon mo makikita yung character ng tao. Pag committed ka, talagang pinagpatuloy mo yun at hindi nasira. Diba? Ibig sabihin, totoo ka magmahal, buo-buo ka.
Sa ibang...
sa ibang na po, yan.
Milo, para sa'yo talaga ito.
Hindi rin po accident din na ginagamit rin po yung commitment sa trabaho, di ba po? So, ibig sabihin, when you say commitment, sumagot ka, you promised something na inumpisahan mo patapusin mo. So, kung nag-yes ka sa isang bagay, I think important for you yung commitment, whatever it is, in a relationship, work, or yeah, in marriage, of course. Yeah. Thank you.
Save the best for last.
Commitment kasi ang dali niya na i-work na yan, baka yung work na lang siya yung passion.
Parang
ito. Love. Pero kasi ako, I believe that pag yes, to mo yung work. Tapos, you stick to that.
So, but in terms of relationship, kung committed ka, Sabi ng decision ng committee, bigyan mo lahat ng kailangan at dapat mo.
Wala na mga amin ng committee.
Para kung maging okay man or hindi man maging okay, at least wala kang regrets. Ginawa mo lahat ng magagawa mo para panindigan yung nag-i-commitment mo. Parang ganda siya sa mga. Yes, Mr. Nilo Camino.
Excited na ako.
Let's talk about commitment. Ako siguro make sure you're ready. Well, ready, dapat, di ba, physically mo, physically, emotionally, lahat, financially, hindi ready ka dapat. Siyempre, yung mga, sa sarili, financial, charot, walang baby, charot. Or legit, di ba?
Financial, kailangan.
Financial. Siyempre, commitment, malaking bagay, malaking word, na commitment, dapat siyempre ready ka. Una, siyempre, dapat sa sarili mo, mahal mo na muna yung sarili mo bago ka magmahal ng ibang tao.
I think